Before we start, preheat the oven at 450. Oops, it's over, and then press the